here's 6 gold gems.
Oh, okay. Sorry, yeah, yeah. Oh, dear.
Is this
23. We're one short. We're one short. That's alright.
Oh, Gur has good ping. Oh.
Yeah, he's...
Oh,
he's
all from EU. We're all getting the win.
We're all British. Gur's like the only non-British person. Right, yeah, let's head to 0-0 after this.
I personally think we should have a quick mining, like, a quick roll. Oh, never mind. Okay, then. Okay,
meetup is now. We need 2 apples. We need 2 apples. Oh, there's 1 apple. Right, I've got 1 apple.
I'm making a bunch of books to combine. Yeah, let me. Oh, we don't need to go. Just combine as much as you can while you're here, because we're getting shrinked anyways.
Books.
Wait, I'm making prop 2 chest plate.
Hey, box!
I only have 2. Okay, we'll have 1 each. There's 1 for you, James. You come in first book.
Sure.
Okay. There you go. I have bottle of enchanting. So.
I got aqua affinity.
I got prop 1, so I've got prop 2 iron chest.
I got power 1. Sneaky, do you have any more string?
I've got 2 string left.
Oh, pass. I might be able to get power 3.
Yo, I've got a prot aqua affinity helmet. Put the helmet. Yeah, we might need to go 0-0 now.
Yeah, wait, don't dig up anything.
Don't
just
mind
yet.
That's my anvil. Don't you stink, put your stinky.
No, don't dig the anvil.
Get off my anvil. Yeah,
alright.
Okay, I just protected my anvil from you. Oh, I have 2 prop 2 pieces.
I need 9 levels. Alright, I got them.
I got them. Take all this.
Right, no, I'm fine. Guys, we need 1 more apple.
Alright, 1 more. There's a spider right there, that confused me then.
Alright, fine, we'll go without the apple. Right here, somewhere.
No, we might as well wait for the apple because we're getting shrunk anyways.
Yeah, but... Six apples there, Sneaky. I've got 5, because I'm Iron Man.
We need to go.
Yeah, we need to go.
Alright, one person get
your trusty anvil.
One person get the anvil.
You get
yeah.
your trusty anvil.
Yeah, each get different things just so, like, you know, if someone dies, at least we'll have something.
I don't care, let's just go.
So, I hope we die in an honourable way, guys. Oh, yeah, here, take. Oh, wait, there's no point in pick up gold either, is there? Alright, come on, let's go.
I hope you all get GG10.
Oh, by the way, make sure to make boats, just in case, because apparently there's a lot of water. I'm making at least 2 boats.
I hope we all die honourably, like the British did in America when they kicked us out. Anyway, no, sorry.
Honourably.
Okay, it was maybe dishonourably, but let's face it, I'm not interested in colonialism.
Okay, let's just go.
Come on, summer.
Like, I don't even have a sharp 2 or anything. I've got a sharp on power.
I've got
Wait,
sharp
I'm checking,
2.
I'm checking
power
the furnaces
3,
just to make sure you haven't forgot anything.
Prot 4. Okay, maybe not prot 4, but.
Yeah,
yes,
I've got
yes.
Proj Prot 1, Aqua Affinity Prot, Unbreaking Prot. I hate 1.7 enchants.
Yeah, they're not.
Right, I'm on my way. I'm on
okay.
my way.
I know what I'm getting.
I'm on my way to
he
misery.
Said Sneaky and Summer go to 0-0.
Wait, what did he say?
What about James?
I know. I think I'm going, guys. You guys need to go.
I'm going.
I don't see.
I was going before all of you.
Yeah. To be fair, we are
I
going.
I just took half a heart because I'm a god.
Woo! All right. Ger is at 12. Adam is at
24. I must have absorption.
Yeah.
Why did he TP us? He TP'd me. What the hell?
He didn't TP me.
Me. He's Summer.
Oh, alright, well, that solves that. Which way is it?
That helps.
Why? There was no need. Why? What's the point in shrinking?
I don't think it wants it to shrink.
Wait, Summer, come here.
Can he stay where he is? What the hell?
Take that.
Oh,
give me
this
yours.
Is only Pro 1, though. That's only Pro... Okay, that sh**, but I'll take it. Whoa!
Dropping squids on our head!
Oh, there's trees over there. Oh, they're across the river, never mind.
Squid bush.
Guys, there's someone here.
Wait, who is it? What's
like,
name?
I can tell. There's a creeper.
Wait, Adam just gaps. Adam just gaps and Gerslaw. I think they're fighting.
No, Adam gapped.
Oh, we need to go to the left, boys. We need to go across the ocean.
Alright, that's why I said make boats. Make like at least 3 boats if it's an ocean.
Right. Well, I've only got one sun toast. I'll make another one, I guess. Oh, I've got another one. All right, there's my third one.
Whee!
Yeah, I'm just going to... I only have two, so I'm going to make another one.
Oh, dear. Get me in this boat.
Now, adventure. We're on adventure. We're on adventure. Team of three make boats. We did my nine. We're on adventure going to space.
We ain't noobs.
We're on adventure. Is that your like anthem or something?
Yeah.
Oh my god, it reminds me of that, you remember that cartoon? It's like, we're going on a bear hunt, we're going to catch a big one. What a beautiful day.
No, is this actually, is this an island, or is this the mainland?
By, the
this is an island.
Right, I'm sailing around it.
We're pretty much around 0-0 anyways, we could just casually get over.
We got 100 blocks to go still.
Oh yeah.
Is it actually, is 0-0 actually an ocean?
Yeah, it looks like
oh, look,
it.
Oh look, there's the lag machine. Oh no, they've cut it off.
What They've, is like, that?
That is Minecraft, my friend.
That ain't Minecraft, that's...
Oh, look at that. There's like a sky base.
That's just craft.
Do you see anyone? Oh, there he is. He's full diamond. Full diamond on the left. Full diamond on the left.
What?
Get onto land. Get onto land.
Wait, can we take that hill? Oh, God, I can see him. No. We cannot take that. We need to, like, boat. We need to get onto boats.
I need to
take it to a bow fight. Take it to a bow fight. James, take it to a bow fight.
I can't. I'm in the water.
No, his bow does like 3 hearts. I'm going on a boat. His bow does too much. We're gonna have to like... Okay, I'm coming around.
Guys, where are you?
I'm trying to circle around it. Alright, he's distracted on me. You guys just like get away from him.
Right.
He's trying to shoot at me. I can see you underneath him, but he's shooting at me. So I'm gonna shoot him.
I'm just chilling underneath.
Sneaky. I'm going. They're all British and on boats. Oh, wait, there's someone there! I see Adam. Oh, wait. Is that Adam's?
I shot him. He's on 90.
I see Adam.
Just saying, my board is like nothing. Oh my god, he's breaking it! I hope to god he does not have Depth Strider.
Ah!
Back with Affinity right now.
He knows I'm here.
Oh! I shot myself!
Sneaky, I'm shooting at him. I can't do much because I'm.
Sneaky, it's coming for you!
Sneaky, get on the bar! It's coming for you! God, I'm doing so bad at these, getting a shot.
Guys, yeah. You need help.
Sneaky's coming for you. He's coming for you, Sneaky.
Gonna live.
Oh, wait, is that you, James?
Yeah.
James, Sneaky's over here. Oh, Turn, crash. He's over here.
What do we do? What do we do?
He's right up here. Sneaky's under him. Okay. Wait. Should we go into the portal? Should we go like that? Portal?
Nah. Can we come around? Right, I want to get on land. Getting on land would be a good idea.
Yeah, let's just go over this side.
Come on. Like, come on. Just follow me. I don't know where Sneaky is. Sneaky. Adam's up there. Adam's up there, Sneaky. We need to go around and help Sneaky.
Yeah.
He's up the mountain. Oh yeah. Come round to meet.
How many arrows?
Who's shooting?
Oh, my God.
Run!
Got fire aspect. Water bucket. Go.
Where did he come from?
James, try not to shoot each other.
Get.
Wait. Keep watching for Adam. I'm gonna get on a tree.
I've used 3 gaps already. Gear's just going.
I'm on 2 gaps. I've used 4. This is 4. His bro ripped me in half. Wait, where's Adam?
So
Adam's up. Adam's up there. If we can get his armor, do you think we could three? How good's Adam?
I don't know.
He's actually okay.
Yeah, he's good.
He's climbing. He's getting the high ground.
Wait, how much regen does he have?
He's at 78.
Oh wait, if Adam's up there, we can go clean. Oh, shot him. He's at 72.
Wait, are they fighting?
He's on 12 health. He's
Who?
Got no regen.
Who?
He's got no regen. I shot him again.
Who are you shooting?
Gurr.
Keep shooting him.
I can't see him now, he's blocked up. I've got 10 arrows.
We can't fight this, he's got like a sharp 3, power 3. I've got
We just need to run and bow, we need to get more arrows. We need to quickly like look for chickens because we need to drain him. Or we need to
Here, get cover, make sure he can't hit you.
Yeah, we should we try retreat, maybe take that high land behind us? Like that there.
I don't know.
If it's an elevated position.
I was expecting this to be somewhat easy of a win.
I fully expect. I'm not gonna lie. I kind of thought it'd be hard. I thought it'd be way too easy to have.
Yeah, and then we just saw. Yeah.
I'm on the high ground towards where he will. Wait, do you see me, Sneaky?
Sneaky, I can see you.
Wait, who's that? Is that Santa Claus? Oh no, it's a mushroom.
I can see you guys. I have 10 arrows left, so I'm gonna try to conserve my arrows.
I've got not many either.
We should go up to the sky base.
No, I don't think we can get away with that.
Wait, has Adam gone into the Never by any chance?
I don't think we can go into. Oh, 100, 100. Oh, we're within. We're fine.
We could literally just go hop into the Nether.
There was TNT over there.
Oh, that must be a trap.
I've no idea. Yeah, there's some there. He's the cannon. That's the cannon they were talking about.
Wait, they made a cannon?
I don't know if that's legit. Is that
TNT?
Yeah, someone shot me.
Oh, someone shot us. Who's shooting? Wait, I can't see him. Oh wait, they're behind the tree. They want us to go there. I don't have that.
What tree? Record. What tree though?
You see that tree?
Someone's making a TNT cannon.
I know, but is that a spec or is that one of them?
No, I think that's Adam. I think that's. Oh, I can see the TNT. That's a spec. That's a spec.
I can't tell if it's a spec because I see
it's
them.
It's a spec. It's a spec. Cause I saw flint steel.
Can I join your British army? What's get at? I mean, I've destroyed them already. He's only got me down one.
Oh, I see him. Shit.
Where?
Right over there. Right on that mountain.
What one?
Over that side. Who
I
is
do
that?
Not
is
see
that
them.
Girl, Adam. I can see the net. It's Gur.
He said he's got no healing. Yeah, said he's got no healing.
You see his name tag behind that tree? He's going up slowly.
Oh, I see him. I see him.
I don't. Yeah. Gare said he doesn't have healing. Oh, I see him.
I'm not 1v1ing him though, because he's gonna kill me.
He could kill us all, to be honest.
Well, he's Gare.
We're gonna try and use flint and steel. Wait, if that TNT's over there.
He's coming in, Wait, so get down, guys.
You know? Just run him. Wait, should we go towards the trees again?
Oh, wait, how many arrows do you guys have?
30.
I have 10.
Oh, shoot, you got the shot. That was a nice shot.
Wait.
Shot him.
Nice. I'm healing.
I'm gonna pretend I don't have healing. Shot him.
I shot him!
He's at 17. Come on, guys.
Okay, I shot
him. Here.
My bow does nothing.
Yeah, I can't see him.
I know he's there.
Object. I can see him.
Shot him.
He
shot me. He's targeted on me.
I shot
him. Nah, he shot me. He got me kind of.
He's on 8 heart. I just saw Adam.
Wait, is he behind him by any chance?
Adam, do you know that?
He's running away. Guys, do you want to try and. I don't know. Is he?
No, Gur's going to clean us up. We need to go shifting.
Did he heal?
No, I see Adam though.
We should probably shift towards Adam because.
Where is Adam?
Over there. Do you know? Over there.
Right, do you want to go to him then? Go take the hill.
He's stacked. Just saying.
I know,
but. Why did T-Boss heal me? Wait, what? He was gonna heal Adam? What?
I think because he got ghosted or something.
Oh, well, I just got healed as well, so you know.
guys, you with me? Come on.
I'm not. I don't know where you are.
I'm with Summer. Summer.
Oh.
We're down the hill. Back to where. Go back the way we came. Yeah.
I think I was full health before, anyways. I was at all 1.5 down.
Did Gear heal? Is this.
There's the TNT cannon.
I got a heal, yeah.
Gare hasn't healed. Gare's still on 8 hearts, but I don't see him heal.
I thought someone said he was at 4.
No.
I miss her.
Wait, we could mine into that hill and mine up. We could stack us up.
Which hill? The one that we think Adam's is at?
Yeah.
Can we just find out if he's
Adam
actually...
Adam is there, I saw Adam there.
I've not seen him. I've not seen him since
I haven't seen him
we
either.
Docked.
He was like on the right
side. I can still see
Gare. I see him.
Adam, I can see him, I can see Adam.
Oh, I missed him.
He's over that way. Nicky's over that way. That way. He's going for Gur. We could clean up. Just leave him for now. He's going for Gur. We need Gur.
I've got 7 arrows. Does everyone have any feathers?
No.
Someone's crossing. We got to cross.
Flank left.
Does anyone need healing?
I have three gaps.
I have one gap. I think.
Here, here, summer. Take one. Mind you, summer. Yeah. I've got four.
I'm down three and a half, and I've got three gaps.
Oh, my absorption's for three.
Come on, guys. Come on. We've got to be aggressive here.
Yeah.
I've no idea where they are.
Make sure you're definitely sneaky. If I was the odd gap now, it's the odd lowest.
Yeah, true.
So
yeah.
He's pot. He pot. I heard a pot.
What pot?
I'm lagging.
Should we run? It could have been speed, but okay, retreat. Loud.
Didn't even have nethers on.
It could have been a mole kit.
Oh yeah, Adam could be mole. Wait, do you know what pots moles have?
No idea.
Do they have strength.
Why is there squid?
Because it's ex squid bash, duh. It's a meme.
Do you see him?
There's a cow in the water. I don't see him right now. Sneaky, I can see you. Yeah, hello. Oh.
Oh my goodness, where are they?
I think they've gone to that hill. They might have dug down.
Okay, let's just go down then. Or do you want to stay on top? I feel like if we get shot off, it's GG.
I feel like they're gonna sneak up on us. I think they're behind that gravel there. Can you see it?
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
I got shot.
From where?
Oh, it's behind us. Us. It's behind us. Behind us. No, they're gonna sandwich us. We need to get out of this area. They're gonna sandwich.
Where is he though?
He's right behind us. He's in the trees at the bottom.
Should we go?
Adam's at the top. They're gonna sandwich us. We need to like move away from above the trucing.
Right. Well, what? They probably want a good fight. A final fight. Right. Mm-hmm. So what do you guys want to do then?
Girls at the bottom.
We need to go for someone. We need to go for one or the other.
Do you see what? They both have full diamonds. So
I know, but. I see one of them.
If yeah, Adam. I think we should go for Gur, because I think Adams has pots.
Oh, Gur's over there.
Oh, no.
No, Gur's at
the bottom. Wait, hang on. I think I saw him. I think I saw Adam down here.
No, but Adam has pots. I don't think we should go for Adam. We should go for Gur. Unless we want to try and get the pots. If that's possible.
I've got four arrows left.
Whoa, wait a second, I see someone mining to that hill over there.
Wait, someone in the tree.
Oh, who's in the tree?
Ace him.
I'm fighting gear on my own.
Yeah, hold gear off. We'll try to take out Adam.
No, this is the spec breaking it, I think.
Summer, where are you?
I'm right next to you, James.
Right. Sneaky, can you hold gear?
I could try, I don't know where he went.
I see him. He went under. He went.
We should all go for Gur, honestly. Because
shot him.
Nice.
He's on six hearts.
Should we just melee rush him?
Fight it, Sneaky.
Sneaky, who do you think? You're the decider.
Oh, is it?
We should go for Gur, he's lowest.
Yeah, Gur.
Right, go.
Someone go left, someone go middle.
I'm going right. I'll go right.
I'll go left.
Am I going middle?
I'll go left.
He's coming for me. He's coming for the Steve.
We'll all go to the right. We'll all go to the right then. Don't
heck!
We're gonna clean up.
I've got no.
I'm with you. He's in the water.
He's on 10. All right, get up this hill.
He's taking the high ground.
He's on 10. He's on.
Wait, I'm behind him, guys. I'm behind him.
I don't know where he is.
Nah, I hit him off.
Oh, Adam's. I'm dead.
Girls on 9. Girls on 9.
I'm with you, Summer. Summer, go in.
I'm gonna kill Gur. Oh wait, Adams is here cleaning up.
Adam's kill Gur. I thought you died. Adam's killed.
I'm gonna kill Gur. I'm just gonna go for Gur.
You left me.
I killed Gur. I got him.
No. Get Adams. He's got. He's
wait,
so.
Wait, I need shift.
I'm killing Adams. I'm killing him.
He's on six. He's healing. Six.
Come on, James.
He's on five hearts. He's dead.
Yes. Yes. Yes! Yes! GG!
Yes!
The yes! British rule yes! supreme!
Yes!
James!
Yes!
Well
yes,
done, guys! Yes. That was awesome!
I have a stats win!
And that is the end of quite an interesting UHC, quite different. Just want to address a few things. I already spoke about the ban. I guess I'll speak about the moles part first. So, for those that don't know, I'd only ever played one moles game, and it had lasted a very short time. Basically, I wasn't too well versed in what I should have been doing, and I think I was a wee bit too vocal during that, you know, kind of inquest period where people were guessing and that kind of made me a target. Probably should have at least taken advantage of private messages, because I know that's what you're supposed to do. You're supposed to private message people and just say, oh, I think it's so-and-so, or oh, do you want to kill so-and-so, and all that sort of stuff. But yeah, I basically, that was a lack of experience on my part. And unfortunately, it all went down while I was away, gone from the game. But apologies for that. But obviously, there's not much we can do, and I'm not salty about it, to be honest. As for the final fight, it was actually pretty good. It may have seemed easy, like three of us against like two solos, but they were both full diamond. I'm pretty convinced they could have, like, if they'd melee, they could have, you know, done serious damage to us. Obviously, at one point I said we should be aggressive, and I think that's what, yeah, that was the right move, because they weren't going to go for us. I think what their thoughts were, the opposition players, was, like, they weren't going to attack each other, because if they attacked each other, then we could clean, or one of them would be left in a 1v3, which obviously they don't want, so I'm sure they probably passed each other a few times. Obviously that's not teaming, that's just tactics. And obviously it was no surprise that when we made our move, you know, both of them were suddenly on the scene to take advantage of the fact that we were in conflict. So we got Gerlo via Boeing, and I think we made the right move at the right time, because we knew where he was. We all agreed, we all charged, and even when he just singled me out, the others could come and help. Unfortunately, Adams came and targeted Sneaky. I just assume it was his plan to target one of us, kill them, and then hope Gear took care of the other people, or something like that, I don't know. But he targeted Sneaky. I wasn't aware of this, so I was following Summer, and I had every intention to follow Summer into battle. But for some reason, I have no idea why, I just went to the river, and there I saw Adam, and I was completely unaware he just killed Sneaky, despite the fact Sneaky was saying it. Like, it was one of those moments in battle where you just don't hear, you know, what's going on around you. I knew Summer had killed Gare, and then I went and killed Adams. Adams made a claim that he was ghosted. I've rewatched the footage several times. I did get one ghost hit on him. Make of it what you will, but keep in mind I was sprint jumping under a tree, spamming my sword, and he froze right in front of me. So there's not an awful lot I could do. I got one hit, one ghost hit. You know, it wasn't like I stood there and ghost killed him while he was lagging. I got one ghost hit. So it's not really that big of a deal. For the rest of the fight, he blocked up, didn't seem laggy. He ate a gapple, didn't seem laggy. He tried to break a bunch of leaves in a tree or something, and then tried to eat another gapple. Throughout the whole fight, at no point did his player ever resemble someone who was ghosting. Therefore, I'd reject any sort of claims about that. It might have been extreme lag. That's perfectly plausible. There was no way of me knowing that. Absolutely no way of me knowing that. I don't know why he didn't fight back. Maybe he didn't fight back because it was so laggy. That's the only thing I can really think of with regards to that. But if he wasn't lagging, he could literally have, you know, when we're in the 1v2, he could literally have just started spamming his sword, and I'm pretty sure he would have killed me before I killed him. I noticed Gare saying something along the lines of undeserving, describing our victory. All we did was BTC. Just to make the point that Ultra Hardcore, for those that don't know, is a survival game in which the last player alive wins. Yeah, that's right, the last player alive. It's not the person with the most kills. It's not the person that's been on the surface the most. It's not the person who's got the best gear. It is the last player alive, our last team. And our team just happened to be the one that was last alive. Yes, we spent most of the time in the caves, but we came up, we were undergeared, and we still managed to pull off the victory, albeit with greater numbers. But, you know, you've got to use what advantages you have. I reject any sort of definition of an undeserved UHC victory. The only case a UHC victory would be undeserved would be if the player that won was hacking or cheating in some way like that. If all players are playing legit, there's no way you can call any victory undeserved, whether they BTC'd, whether they snowballed, whether they, you know, anything like that. As long as it's within the rules, it's fine. I feel the PvP community or the UHC community sees that there's only one legit way of playing, and that's melee, 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 you know, and snowball, 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 and that's the only, you know, that's the real way of playing. But you got to remember, Ultra Hardcore is first and foremost a survival game. You've got to do all you can to survive, and if you think the best way of surviving is to get as much gear from the caves, then do it. So yeah, I just wanted to make that clear, and just for the record, I've been in a position where I've had a good amount of kills and lost to someone who maybe didn't have so many, and at the end of the day, does that mean their victory is undeserved? Absolutely not. Absolutely not, which is the beauty of the game. You know, it's not about who's the best PvPer, it's about who can survive the best in the situation in which they are put, and that's why I love the game so much. I enjoyed this UHC. Had I lost, I'm not convinced I would have uploaded it. But I guess overall, combined with the victory, it was a pretty funny UHC. So I hope everyone enjoyed it. Sorry, this post-game thing has gone on a wee bit. Oh yeah, and I'm very, very glad that, like, what were the chances that it was Matt that was the mole? I mean, he said he was always the mole, but honestly, it was a 25% chance. And it just so happened that it was the three Brits left at the end, and I'm really happy that we won, because obviously Sneaky and I have won a couple of times under the heading Team GB, and this time we had Summer with us, so that was pretty good. But yeah, thank you all very, very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed, and I will catch you later.